Oh, by the way, we're recording.
Oh. Yeah, I'm getting rid of this name, Dan.
We're gonna have to register like,
oh, yeah. Okay, mate.
Let's start from up one.
Interesting.
It's fine!
Thanks for running in front of my gun, everybody.
No problem!
It really helps.
Damn, I keep dying. Zero fries.
What does this gun shoot? I have no clue what this gun is shooting.
The gun is shooting bullets.
I can't shoot? What is this kind of madness?
What is this gun? A miserable pile of bullets!
The Nocturne. Come on, I just got my first one. Oh, wait. I'm the Terminator now.
I fail it.
If only I could aim.
Oh, hey, it's that coil gun from that
one. If only I could aim, yeah. I would be the best man for the job, Mr. Rockman, you, and
like
Mayor. Now, save the city of Batman.
What does you fail it mean? Does that mean when you get it?
That means you died 5 times in a row.
Oh damn, what the hell? Oh,
without giving a frag?
Yeah. That means you suck.
Well, I already knew that.
I bet you did. Wait.
In my pants.
Look, Nukem.
No, I had bad gun. I blame it on the bad gun and the fact that I did not see my assailant. Whatever.
Damn.
I'm not good at English much. Also, if someone should shoot me, oh.
Oh, hey! Yes, you're done. Don't forget to clear.
Not again.
Oh, hey! Sonic music again!
Did someone say Sonic?
Why are you Spengler, you have your music up. You suck.
Sonic the Hedgehog!
My game music is up!
Yeah, it's like... So, music from Sonic 3, I think.
Oh yeah, that's one, yeah.
I don't know
the server, but I recognize it. Yo, what's up, Snuckles here? DJ
KNOCK!
Ulz, you dick. Yeah!
No!
Yo, motherfucker! Gangsta drive by Uzi, motherfucker!
Absolutely nowhere.
Yep. Teabag, kidding me.
Not today, motherfucker! Termination!
Oh, wait, cops again! I shoot corpses!
Oh, wow.
Fantastic. You're really cutting out the middleman, aren't you?
Ah, no! You're kidding me,
I thought we already had this gun. Why did you call me I was gonna say Gauss, but that's a completely different franchise! Half-Life!
Oh god! I died in half a second, what is this weapon?
Doom life, more like, what?
What? Oh, is it Dynamics?
Fuck you, Wismatic!
What if Half-Life was
you
on Mars?
My lead.
Don't worry, I'm gonna run out of ammo
Comes
soon.
Again, what are you playing this?
Hey, I asked a question, someone answered, what
Guess
would
I
happen if Half-Life was on Mars?
No!
It would be a good game! Just kidding, Half-Life
oh,
with
you.
I just wanted to throw a little yikes there for the homeboys. You know what I mean. Shout out to my brothers from Goons and Terrorist Town. Y'all. No, shut up, bitch.
Oh,
I'm doing a shout out. Get the fuck out of here. This shit is East Coast. Belgian East Coast.
Belgian East Coast, sure.
I'll have you know that the region I live in is called East Coast. You know, West Coast is where all the posh people live, like ice and all that. And we live in Bruges, yeah, and we in Bruges, we the best.
East Coast is the real OG thing.
Yo, you dig, dog, with Skibbly, what do you call him, Tupac and all that. That a biggie? He a cunt. Yoink! Took your gun. You know why? Because I'm an OG. And OGs always take guns, like Romans. Romans took guns. You don't know, you don't have any evidence that they didn't. Therefore, I am correct.
You're not correct.
Bro, that's
though.
Just a load of shit. Well, sucker, I guess you're just a West Coast buster. If you got gun problems, I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems about my gun.
West Coast Buster and a Belgian.
Wow.
Now that's gonna suck.
Hey, that's from Mega Man.
Mega Man!
Mega
God,
Man!
Do you know how much I love Mega Man? Let me tell you, I am the chairman of the Mega Man fan club.
How about Sonic?
When I saw that Oyster made another Mega Man LP, I snuck into his room and sucked his dick while he was sleeping.
You never did that.
I did. No.
It
you don't have any
evidence
against me. I can't prove it.
Holy shit.
I am the man in the OP.
Hi.
Let me tell you about video games. Once upon a time, a guy called Shigeru Miyamoto made a game called Mario. It was the first video game of its kind, and the only one.
Take corpses in your face, sir.
Oh no, I have died. A box with
shot me with a corpse.
Anyway, long for Mario.
I really want to see this corpse.
Fucking box.
Shut up, I'm talking about Mario.
Oh god, this map.
Anyway, Mario, you know, he was a bit of a cunt. You know, Mario, he got drunk a lot.
Bit?
His wife, and all that. You know, so Miyamoto said, like, I need someone more kid-friendly, and then he made the Pong paddle. And so, Atari was born. And then Miyamoto started to become the best man in the universe, with creating such games as Prince of Persia and Rayman.
I'm Rayman.
No, you're not.
Rayman died. Why this guy who puts their photos in the fucking...
Why couldn't he be Rayman? You're Sonic.
Well, you see, I'm not actually Sonic. My real name is Link.
What?
The plot thickens.
I can't believe anything anymore!
Dun, dun, dun.
About Link. I was in three games. You might recognize them. Persia's. Red Cat Zero. And Time Crisis. Let me tell you, Time Crisis was a pretty hard thing to shoot.
Okay, I'm back.
When I went to the Shadow Temple, I got 5 Uzis. You know how much it takes to reload? It'll take you 2 nanoseconds. Which is a pretty long time.
That's too long.
Yes, it is. I hope to one day achieve the reload time of 0.01 nanoseconds.
I seriously hope that most of you die in a fire.
Well, that's pretty extreme. Now, meanwhile, this guy called Sonic is stealing my limelight and all that on the Nintendo free beep doop or whatever it's called.
Beep
stuff.
What about Nintendo?
What about Nintendo?
Yeah,
what about Nintendo? Also, why am I stuck on the title screen?
What title screen?
That's a problem with your site. Oh, hey.
On the score screen?
Anyway, who was I talking about? The 320 boop, right? The 320 boop. From Nintendo.
That doesn't make any sense.
Well, no. It's gonna clear up soon enough. So the Sonic guy, he's like taking the limelight. You're like, hi, I'm Sonic. And you're like, wow, you're Sonic. And you're like, yeah. Well, anyway.
Get away from me!
Anyway, the guy comes out, you know. But all of a sudden he turns 3D and it was like there's some weird thing in the third dimension, you know, where you become shit. right?
Yeah.
So here comes shit, okay. And they want me to port me to 3D. I'm like, no, I don't want to do that. It sounds pretty risky. Put me in some top-down isometric thing. And they made Fallout 2, the beginning. You know? And I started in that. I was Draco in that game. You might have seen me next to Cloud Strife and Vincent Valentine in Final Fantasy XI. And that's how I got here.
Stop moving, sir. I'm not trying to censor your face
now. No, you stop moving.
You know, I know a guy, a friend of mine, called The Scout, you know? And he had his game called...
No, he's getting a joke,
and I don't know why. He's got his game called Team Strap-On 2 or something like that. I don't know what... It's pretty weird. I don't know to get the gist, but apparently you are on a boat, and you must find a sailor to strap your soul on.
What?
That's... It's pretty weird, a Japanese translation. It's actually dating someone on a boat. You win
Stop
when you
giving me these goddamn weapons that have to reload. These things suck so much shit.
You win the game when you find T-Pain on the boat. But you know, the scout is like the mid-level. No, like scout. The scout is like the mid-level boss in level 3. You know, like he's the big guy that scares all the casual gamers away, and he's like Bonk, you know, Bonk.
Like Bonk.
He's just Bonk, like Bonk. What?
But you know, the Bonk doesn't work. So he questions his regarding dispenser of magic, and he requires more of them.
Yes,
so he asks to summon the engineer to make some more of them. However, because of this, he has been a laughingstock in the video game industry, and I have found a sword.
Okay, the fire shotgun's kind of cool.
Yeah,
it doesn't seem to be killing anybody, but it's cool.
Oh, hey, this weapon.
Now, that was my story of the video game industry. How did you like it?
Was good.
Okay.
On the exit.
4 out of 5 food feed again,
don't
thank
press
you.
The exit.
Four out of five?
Ah! 4 out of 5?
I said food feed again.
Well,
what else
why
do
would you
want?
Read it again? I didn't type it. I should type it actually. I should type all my ramblings to fanfiction.net.
Oh god, yeah, maybe you should. Maybe you shouldn't. It's your choice.
I'll ramble on and on and on.
And then
yeah.
You look for fanfiction to read while we play Doom, you will find your own. Like,
wait
oh,
a minute,
this shit sucks.
This is my own!
It's like, hmm...
And then
is
someone
rheumatic
will...
and I'm gay!
And then someone will read my fanfiction and make fanfiction of that fanfiction.
Oh, I think I'm also fucking fanfiction with like Anne Frank
and then the universe will collapse.
There will be Cardcaptor Sakura X Doom Friday fanfiction. That will be my final goal.
Captain Fart, reported for duty.
It's morphin' time! Go, go, Senor Spaniel!
Uh-oh.
God damn it! I died with the... How about I just cut out the middleman and read some fanfiction?
No. Not yet.
Well, looks like we lost the Terminator sphere.
Yeah, I put it... I actually fell in the fire and it stayed there.
No, it's a douchebag, was it?
No, it was me. Ha! Thank God I killed the Terminator, now I'm back at 0 frags.
Boy.
Jesus!
Hi. Can I get another weapon of this one? Fuck. Oh, yeah, just something there. Oh, yeah. Oh.
Terminator sphere out there.
Thank you, game. I know I suck. You don't have to tell me.
Hee. They just
you
want
just
to
like
know.
You keep informed.
I mean, if you can't get any criticism from the game, who else are you gonna get it from? Not from me, of course. Oh, actually, you could. You are awful.
You're terrible, Spengler.
No.
Just say
that, motherfucker!
Pharos, I'm pretty sure I said earlier this evening that you are the Alpha One. The people can rewind to the video you are making and posting on the internet and see what I said. Here, even.
Videos on the internet.
Well, there are only shotguns in this one.
Yeah.
Yes.
Also, videos on the internet?
The technology for the videos on the internet. I'll have you know. I'll have you know that I, as a video creator called Steven Spielberg, has already made several videos. You may know them. They are called Jaws, Jinder's List, and The Matrix.
Babies?
Wait, wait, stop right there. Moving pictures? What?
Oh, I found another Terminator sphere, I think.
Yeah, if you do a description of moving pictures.
Oh my god.
And so, sometimes sounds too. I'm not sure about that.
These guns are kind of fun though. Is there any way to use them in Doom?
Yeah. You just launch the game with just one of the wads. Yeah, we'll tell you which one after.
Maybe we should do next time with final. No, I already made that joke.
We should.
Yeah. Maybe final we Fantasy should just Doom. Go.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Like, there's this fucking World of Warcraft boss mod which looks so fucking bad. But we need to showcase it.
Oh, let's do that then.
Yeah, not right now, but after this, why not? Okay.
So, but you said something about moving pictures.
I'd be willing to give it a try. I've fought some of those guys on WoW.
You know, I don't get it. I don't get the appeal of moving pictures. Please explain the appeal.
What you're looking at right now are moving pictures.
I am actually not moving. I mean not looking at moving pictures right now. I think that I am actually part of a gang which gives moving pictures to the people. I am part of the Crips.
What? So we're the Crips of Let's Plays? Who's the Bloods?
Probably Taxidermist Pasta.
Oh,
or
God,
no,
yeah.
Would that be the Worms Pile? The Worms Veil Pile?
No, that's not.
No, they are not. They are like,
well, they could be.
That they are like the San Andreas guys, the Ballas. They're that bad.
Why are there random sections that kill me when I walk into them?
No, our butts would be,
it's called fun.
The Dungeons and Dragons pile, maybe? I don't know.
Dungeons and Dragons pile.
Wait, somebody watching these
guys? Yo, Wolfshirt, if you're watching us, I'm calling you out, bro. You son of a whore.
This one makes no sound, what? It's weird.
Wait. I don't. Maybe you know what? Even like you know, those guys.
I don't know. You tell me.
Hey, you're frozen.
Your mom's froze.
Oh shit!
Oh dear! I just killed myself again.
Again.
Not the shotgun that needs reloading. God damn!
Not again. And still, I'm not last.
That shoots.
Oh, that's the exit, okay. Everyone keeps running into the exit and dying. I'm vulnerable again.
Oh, that's why I died.
Yeah.
By the way, the flamethrower, due to the lag, if you move forward while using the flamethrower,
you
shoot
die.
Yourself.
Yep.
Even that sucks.
I'm at minus 12 frags and I'm still not the last place.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Don't ask.
Great.
Ow.
Drink. God damn it.
Come on, weapon. Oh, hey, this one.
You stole my weapon, give it back.
Yeah, what's the difference between holding a gun with two hands with one hand?
The box wins!
Oh, yeah.
Oh boy.
Box.